Let's check the mailbox and learn the letter of the week.
It's J. Let's check out some words that begin with J.
Jam. Jump. Juice.
Those were some great words. There's nothing better than reading books aloud together. This looks like a good one. You can get this book and other great J books at the library. Hey, let's make a fun craft. Hey, Casey, can you show us what craft we're going to make today? Ooh, jewelry. Some friends of mine are going to show us what to do. Come on, let's get started. First, find some colorful magazine pictures. Then, cut them into triangular strips. Put glue stick on one side of the paper and roll your paper onto the straw. Cut the straw to make beads and then string your beads on your yarn. To print out instructions, go to kcptkids.org. J is for jumping rope. How long can you jump rope? Good job! J is for juggling. Can you juggle scarves? Good job!